Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to be speaking with you today. My name is Tim Cochran. I'm a Marine and the president of American Corporate Partners, the Veteran Mentoring Program. I'm about to introduce you to something that will literally change your life. ACP partners with over 75 Fortune 500 companies who supply volunteer mentors that want to help you grow professionally and find meaningful careers. Our mentorships are one-on-one, last a year, and are catered to help you achieve your goals. Whether it's working on your resume, learning to translate your skills, or looking for meaningful employment, we're here to help. And did I mention it's free? It'll never cost you a dime. But here's the ACP secret sauce. Not only will we be assigning you a mentor, but ACP will assign you one of our veteran advocates who oversee the 3,000 mentorships going on worldwide right now. And let me tell you, we're not match.com. We personally pair every single veteran to ensure we find the best fit. I'm telling you guys, if you aren't signed up yet, you're doing yourself an injustice. Listen to some of these numbers. Over 13,000 veterans have come through our program and said it's changed their life for the better since 2010. The starting salary for separating servicemen or women nationally in the United States is $44,000. Now, I hope I'm not the first one to be telling you this, but you cannot survive with a family in the United States on $44,000. If that's your starting pay, you'll be working two jobs. Last year alone, over 1,500 veterans found meaningful employment with an average starting salary of over $83,000. Let that sink in. $83,000. And I'd love to say it's us and our program, but it's the mentors. They're the ones who are guiding you. And here's the other thing. 98% of our veterans who came through our program would recommend this program to their battle buddies. This program works. Mentorship works. I guarantee you, signing up for ACP is going to change your life for the better. If it doesn't, come see me in New York, and I'll do burpees until the cows come home. Look, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for your service, and we look forward to working with you.